Living with foot drop is, for me, just living my life, because that's what it is right now. So, I mean, I try not to give it any more power or importance than this is my life. It's a symptom of something else, and it's the inability to control your ankle or lift your foot up, and sometimes up and down. I've always been extremely active my whole life. It's who I am. I found myself again, and it was a big turning point for me. That was the moment that it hit me that I am on the second biggest stage in the world, the first being the Olympics, the second is the Paralympics. I am representing the United States of America. I have the uniform on. I'm doing it. I don't see myself as disabled. I don't think of myself as disabled. I'm always getting teased by people, you know, you can park and then handicap. I'm like, well, no, that's for disabled. Like, I don't, my brain doesn't work that way. This is me, and I have MS, and I have foot drop, and I'm living my life. The part that I love about the AFOs is that nobody needs to know. They fit in my shoes and under my pants, and I like that. I am Jill Walsh, and this is Foot Drop.